I found out that in my allocation, there was a need for some labor force, whereby the labor force was inadequate. And then we resolved out that if we could apply to this, then we could come out with a tractor, handheld tractor, which could improve on the labor force and also increase the efficiency.
Therefore, it can be used to cover three activities at once.
So, this is the problem of labor and the costs of production.